Hey guys, welcome back to Blood Will Tell. Thank you so much for tuning in today. I can't see the spikes. Oh, there aren't any spikes here. How are you doing? Welcome to Dororo Kick Ass Edition. We need to infiltrate this manor and find metal gear and or some evidence that Yudai is stealing gold from all the townspeople or some nonsense like that. Oh! That's what it looks like when you get spiked in the face. Let's try that again. Took a little bit of damage. It's basically like if I were to just fall into a pit. You know, no real worries there. Good God. Off to a good start, aren't we, Alan? Jump on top of this. And let's just keep moving forward. Probably going to see a lot of action from this young lady here. And we're going to need to strafe around this. In fact, I don't even know. Depends on how fast I go. Why am I trying to collect a cannon shell? I don't even think I need any of those for Hiaki. But yeah, I don't know if we're actually going to see any Hiakimaru gameplay today. It depends on how fast I'm able to play through this. That is a sword. Let's grab it. Fortunately, I fell off, but I did collect the sword, meaning that, you know, when we're reunited, if we're reunited, we'll get that new blade that we can use. Excellent. So, we're done with all this trap bullshit. Remember, I just have to fight off these fucking dogs again. It's a little tedious, but what can you do? Dororo punch and kick the hell out of them. Oh, there's, some more monsters here. Excellent. You'll see me using that jump attack a lot. Her jump kick, it's actually really nice. And I actually just noticed something that I had forgotten about. At least I thought I did. I thought I made her dash there for a second. I guess I didn't. She had wavy lines behind her for a split. I'm his trusty sidekick. Oh well. Looks like I didn't, so I'm not going to worry about it. And we're going to get this defense up. Temporary defense boost. I'm glowing this weird greenish color. I guess it's more green than blue, isn't it? And just kick the hell out of these fireball spitting bastards. Could I get an HP up? Is that possible from you guys anymore? I know you used to. I don't know if you still do. I still do, but I used to too. We got an HP up, and now this elevator is active, allowing us to eventually get all the way up to Yudai's room. Wonderful. Hopefully, we won't just be assaulted by four men who just happen to be standing in her room for no reason, even when she's not in it. It's kind of weird when you actually say it out loud. No, whatever. Here we are in Yudai's bedroom. Oh, it's all closed off and shit. Now's my chance to explore the manor. Don't punch the gate there. Let's actually open it up proper, and see where the hell we need to go. We have two glowing stars on here, so we're gonna need to definitely check those out. Can I check this out? I see. All right, so let's just hold off on that for now. Instead, we're going to wrap around to that other star in the far end here. We got some red dots. Zombies in the manor. That seems like proof enough, doesn't it? I mean, granted, that whole well area is rather suspicious, but... Well, whatever. I guess we're gonna need something a little bit more substantial. So let's open this door. What do we got in here? A silver key. Alright, wonderful. That was a weird Oh, zombie! Surprise zombie. See what I'm saying, though? This little girl can just beat the piss out of all these demons. It's insane. I want to see what's on at the end of this hall over here. You'd think it'd be almost a more stealthy kind of mission when you're playing as her. Oh, I don't want to go down here. Well, there are more. I'll get caught. There's a guard in there. The key won't help me not get caught. So let's explore down here and maybe find some more items to help me out. And I got a little bit turned around there. But yeah, you'd think Dororo's missions would be a little bit more stealthy. But no, you just beat the fuck out of everything. Alright, HP up. And we can use our recently acquired key to get into here. And see what's going on. Ooh, it's a little ominous. Getting a Zelda vibe for some reason. What do we have in this chesticle? Oh, we have rabid poison dogs that actually got me pretty well. Alright, fuck off, buddy. And I'm gonna get hit again. That's unfortunate. If I can just get one of them out of the way, that'd be really nice. Yeah, and then I just kind of stun lock this one. Those guys aren't usually bad, but when you are fighting them in close quarters like that, they're a lot dangerous. Sorry, that chest scared me. A lot more dangerous.
There's some money. Wait, what's in this bag? More money. There's a name written on the bag. Mokube. This is the money stolen from the villagers! This proves Yudai is crooked! Which means We've probably got a fight with a demon on our hands. I should look for a weapon.
Oh no, oh, you were actually being serious, Dororo. Oh god, okay, well, we got some smoke bombs. That is, we can use, how do we change our throwable weapon here? L2? Can I not change it? Lame. Oh, I forgot about that. Yeah, so if we want to change whatever is in our throwing hands, we just gotta equip it, kind of like changing a sword. Go to rock, and we have 10 smoke bombs. The only thing we're gonna have infinite amount of is, well, our default rock. Check that out. That was my heavy attack. I forgot about that. How badass is that? Check this out. I'm gonna fucking shoryuken the zombie in the face. Gonna stun him. Bam! And it knocked the other one over too! Damn! This girl's crazy, man. Yeah, I could do this shit all night. Oh my god. I'm gonna take the long way around in hopes that I get a few more stats up here from these terrible enemies. Get kicked in the shin, bitch. Alright, you're out of here. Oh my god, how ridiculous. And we're gonna get back up to full health. Actually, something that I did need, so that's pretty cool. Hey. Oh no! I'm getting cocky because I want to uppercut them so bad now. That's like the only thing I want to do. I can't believe I forgot about that. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Okay, seriously, Alan, let's get a hold of yourself here. And head up to that other star on the northern part. I'm not actually sure what... That was stupid as hell. I'm not actually sure what that could be, because we already got our smoke bombs. Yeah, get out of the way here. Nice evade. Ah, he hit me with the backswing there, you bastard. Out of my face. So, let's go ahead and see what is in this room over here. It may just be more smoke bombs. Oh, a gold door. Alrighty. So, yeah, we're gonna have to find a golden key. No other place to go but head upstairs. Surely that other star is going to come in handy. We'll probably find the key in this room that I'm going to, honestly. And kick! Oh, I timed it. I flubbed it up a little bit. No worries, though. And we're just gonna book it, man. I swear to god, I can... Can I not dash as her? Is it R3? L3? Oh, yeah, there it is! Yeah, check that out! She is fast as the dickens! Wow! You click down the left analog and you do this crazy dash. Alright, you want him to fall asleep? Just... Out my face! Okay, this is a little excessive, even I'll admit that. But yeah, smoke bombs are nice. We don't want to harm any humans, because clearly, they're just stupid, they're not actually doing anything wrong, we only want to fuck up demons, so we're just gonna put him to sleep. For some reason he disappeared, not gonna worry about it, and we got the golden key, so let's do our sweet-ass ninja dash all the way back downstairs, just ignoring all these assholes, except for that one. He said bad things about my mother, so I wanted to take care of him. And down we- Do I get like an attack if I hit the attack button while I'm dashing? Oh, yeah, that's right. I got that sweet-ass roll attack. Wow. At this point, I could probably fight better with Dororo than Hiaki. Well, no, that's not true. He's got that sweet-ass helicopter spin going for him. So, let's open this door and maybe find ourselves a weapon? I don't know. Dororo really probably doesn't need a weapon, but we'll see. Ooh. What is going on in here? Looks like a sweet-ass arrow. This music, oh my fucking god.
This arrow looks ancient. But it's being kept in such a nice display. It's gotta be powerful. Hiaki might need it. And if not, I'm sure a relic like this could fetch a hefty price. It's almost night. I should check up on Yudai to see if she's up to anything.
Let me just hide this giant arrow on my person. Okay. Why not? Here we go. So now we have giant antique arrow that may be valuable, may be useful to us later. Who the hell knows? We need to go back to Yudai's bedroom to see if she's, you know, sleeping well, I guess. So up we go. Sorry, the sudden shifts in camera angles, they can be a little bit jarring, so that's why you'll see me on occasion, like, running in a totally random direction. Normally it's nice and flowy like that, where it just kind of gently pans, like so. But occasionally it gets a little weird. I'm just gonna roll into these bitches. Look how much damage that does! Craziness. Alright, up we go. I'm so glad I learned about that dash move, otherwise I would have just been jogging around like an asshole. Holy shit! Oh, I can even, like, evade into guys. Oh, Dororo punch. So OP, man. Dororo needs to be patched! Alrighty. I get it, girl. I really do. Oh, we are almost at the bedroom. Again, it's a little strange. It's all being protected by these horrible zombies. Eh? The gate's open, but the bed is empty. Weird. Oh, check that out. Little HP up hidden back there. I don't remember where to go. This is blocked off. Okay, well, there's nothing to be seen here. So we'll leave. Maybe we can, what? We can catch up with Hyakkimaru. I really hope I'm not missing something. One more time, let me scan this area. Gotta keep going. Hmm, can't jump on the bed. I can't I can't examine the bed.
This looks like a part of that monster that attacked us. Yucky, I found that demon's antenna in Yudai's bedroom.
What? Really?
Yeah, and guess what? She's not even here.
Good. Well done, Dororo.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Justice, there was loading times. Oh, fascinating. Eh? Oh,
the
shit.
The mucus trail leads into the bamboo thicket. The demon
wow,
must
that
be
totally
in there.
Broke the HDPVR. Good god. Okay. Let's follow this guy into the bamboo thicket. Go! Alright. So, we should probably save. Yeah, I can't sprint with Hyakki. You know, he has those fake legs and shit. So, let's save the game. Yeah, definitely need to do that. Then we're gonna head over to the bamboo thicket. We still have time in this video, so why not? What? Multiple save files, Alan? So we're definitely gonna go check that out while we have time. Alright. Unfortunately, we do have to do a little bit of saving on camera. I could edit it out. I guess if it becomes really tedious, I will, but at this point, really not much to worry about. Alright, demon guys. No big deal. And I still don't have, like, that... Oh, fuck off. I don't have that new sword that I collected because, well, we haven't met up with Dororo yet. Also, I'm looking at my health bar, and I believe that child has more health than Hyakki at this point, which is actually a little bit hilarious. I'm definitely not going to sit here and fight all these guys. It would be nice for grinding, but we're not going to worry about it much at this point. I'm just going to grab that rice. There we go. And slash that bird, because goddamn I hate birds so much. I like penguins. Penguins are alright. But even then, in like New Mario Brothers, pain in the ass! Oh god, blue fire? I can't remember what that does. Like, genuinely. I think they like turn into monsters? Maybe. Like they smash into the ground? Fuck it, nothing really happens, so we're just gonna keep running. Over to the thicket. Ammo's doing really reasonably well. We could definitely use some more minigun ammo. So I'm gonna look at in this stone tablet real quick. Where our cannon ammo is just fine and dandy. What do we got going on here? Blue fire, you gotta get out of my face. Seriously. You're weirding me out there. Weirding me out, Jimmy. Oh yeah, get out of here. No one likes Mr. Tackle Demon. Or two Tackle Demons for that matter. Yeah, see, yeah, they crash into the ground and turn into demons. That is exactly what I thought. Not gonna worry about it. Oh, shit! He's trying to ram my ass! Alright, come here, bitch. You wanna go? We can totally do the devil's dance here. Ah, spinning attack a go-go. And I'm definitely gonna save up my spirit meter for... Oh, a smash in the ass. No, for the fiend. That hopefully we're gonna be fighting very soon. As long as I don't keep encountering these dickholes. No! Get out of here! Seriously, I don't want what you're selling, my friend. Okay. Follow the golden arrows. Are we gonna have to go all the way through the bamboo thicket again? I sincerely hope not. And it looks like, I was gonna say I may be able to fight that optional demon, but it looks like on the minimap that that door is still closed in the middle area, so I don't think I would be able to access it anyway. Whatever, let's press onwards here and see what is going on in the thicket. We're gonna need to hit straight up, get into the thick of things. There's already a monster waiting for us. How kind. Is it going to be the troll? No. No, no. The troll has departed. All the gold has been collected. Allegedly. It's all just being stored in Yudai's manor, apparently. What a bitch, right? I could make some sort of sexist joke right now. But I like to think I'm above that. Even though I just referenced said sexist joke that appeared in my head. Whatever! Oh, good God. There is a lot of shit going on here, isn't there? Almost makes me want to use a special attack. But that helicopter spin, man, really wide range. Gives you not much to worry about in your day-to-day life. Though this little darting bird, whatever the hell it is, super fucking annoying. So I would actually... I'd like to take him down. At the same time, pain in the dick. Where am I going? There isn't a star in this direction or anything. Huh. Alright, well, let's just casually... What? Casually move on. Let those guys fly over my head. Okay, okay. We got little grass monsters. Oh me, oh my. Eh? There's nothing here. Oh shit. What is going on, Yaki? Why is the moon always full? Why am I asking so many questions? Oh, fuck. Okay. Can we all just calm down for a minute now? Oh, it's just Scourge. Though, however, Scourge has leveled up a little bit, it seems. Now, instead of level... oh, shit, bamboo. Instead of level 3, it's level 5. That did a lot of damage as well. Okay, buddy, let's start things off proper and hit him with our spirit attack, doing minimal damage. I'm not gonna lie about it. Okay, god damn this guy. Oh, 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 oh. Don't get hit by the tongue. Okay, and we're just going to take it from his tail. It's unfortunate that thing's really hard to dodge, but what can you do? And again, hey, that's my poison sword. I forgot I had that. Again, I'm hitting the wrong button because I never learn. Eat mortar, you bitch. Okay, it stunned him a little bit. Didn't do as much damage as I would have liked. I'm going to be completely frank here. Are you going to climb around? No, you don't really have anything to climb on. Okay, bamboo. What? Oh, shit. What's going to happen? Yeah, this guy's a lot stronger than before. Oh, gross. Yeah. Is that not just about disgusting as hell? Yeah, makes me want to hurl. Oh my god. What's going on now? Okay, we're going to keep fighting here. We're just now aware that Yudai's fucking ugly-ass pale head is on the end of this thing's tail. I don't think I'm really going to get any good opportunities to attack said head. Said head Fred over there. No! Shit, I don't have any medicine either, so I've got to play this really carefully. Alright, buddy. Get out of here. Just lay on some ranged attacks while I have the chance. Definitely don't want to get hit by bamboo! Shit, how am I supposed to dodge that? I guess when it's coming at me horizontally, I need to get in close with her? Not entirely sure. That pisses me off. I hate how the tail just grazing you causes you to get knocked back completely. I mean, I do understand why, but I can still hate it, right, viewers? Okay, drilling into his face. Ah, that tail. Alright, no big deal, no big deal. We're going to be able to hang on, and I actually have my spirit attack ready. So why don't I just pop that and lay on some more damage. Hopefully, we're going to get... Wah! Get something here. I need to maybe look for some stone tablets or something. Find some rice laying around. I don't know. Okay, let's back off here. Stink here, dodge her tongue. Somehow it's even more freaky now that I know it's like a woman. I mean, I know it's a fiend, but... Oh, it's just weird, man. I don't like it. Okay, bamboo. This is gonna suck dick. Not really. There doesn't seem to be any way to restore my health around here. So again, we're just gonna play very carefully. I'm gonna expend all of my ranged ammo, basically. But that is shit. Yeah, jump right into the bamboo, you idiot. Good God. And... No. Fuck. I'm actually going to lose to this guy. That is very unfortunate. Well, when you have nothing to lose, you dodge bamboo. Woo! Okay, and then we're going to shoot him with mortars. Fuck, get out of here. I stunned her. Oh my god, I have to hit her in the face. Hit her in the ugly bitch. No. Okay, it's running off. One hit will kill me. This is very intense. Let's go ahead and just fuck this guy with our mortar. Oh my god. And pray to Jesus. This is all we... God, that tail, man. I swear to God, that tail. It's intense. Are you at the edge of your seats, viewers? You should be, because this is the fight.
Sword arms have leveled up.
Hey, I leveled up, apparently. What? We can't already be getting game overs, right? Like, is this gonna be a thing? Well, meet me back at the boss here in just a second, guys. Good God. Alrighty, take two on this big nasty mamma jamma. Come here, friendly fella. I just want to stick my fucking swords right into your body. How does that sound? Want to get close to the tail and then try my spirit attack? Maybe lay on a little bit more damage? No, it still seems not very effective, which is very unfortunate, but I don't need to tell you that. Okay, apparently bamboo just tracks you wherever the hell you are. So I need to, like, figure that out. I can't really dodge it or block it at all, so... Okay, that one's relatively straightforward, but, you know, whatever. Man, dodge... God damn! Why am I playing so poorly? I'm not entirely sure. We're gonna need to smack... Yeah, and then we're gonna... Oh no, it's you die, blah blah blah. I can skip this. Don't make me load into this. Come on. What are you doing, game? Eh? Okay, there it goes. Alright, so we're a third of the way down, and, you know, our health is kind of right about a third of the way as well. Maybe if I, like, stand in front of her and just keep getting her to proc her tongue attack, which is actually really easy to dodge, this will be doable. How does that sound? No, she wants to run away. Alright, that's fine. Run away as much as you like. I'm gonna shoot you right in your ass. And I still have all my... Whoop! Still have all my mortar shells. And I have my poison sword. That's good to know. Okay, that thing still exists. Man, take it. Ah. And more vertical bamboo. That is easy enough to dodge. All right, here we go. Right in the face. Really wanting that tongue attack, but that bamboo attack, as long as it's, you know, that one, relatively straightforward. I don't like how I don't have time to really respond to her turning around and her tail just always getting a hit off. I feel like that's a little bit unfair, but what can you do? Mortar again to the face. Yeah, excellent. Doing alright this round. Doing alright. Again, the automatic hit whenever she turns, but okay. And mortar. We do have our spirit attack ready, so let's go ahead and get this going. Oh, she just ran away, so... Yep, that happened. Okay. Well, fair enough. I suppose I would run away from that too if I had the opportunity. Ranged attacks here. Lay into her as much as we can. Again, we're getting in kind of a similar situation as to what we were in last time. I'm just gonna hit her right in her fucking face. I'm done with this. Yeah, okay, just don't get hit by the tail. Lay on a few machine gun bullets. I really don't remember this game being this hard. I think something's just wrong with me, honestly, viewers. Two bullets, shit. Alright, what's gonna happen here? We're gonna dodge these bamboo attacks. What? Oh shit, okay. Somehow, dodge that. Let's line that up, and I think we hit. Didn't stun her, but that's fine. Automatically gonna hit me every time she turns around, and we are going to die. No, no, no. No. Stop it. There. Good God in heaven. I'm just gonna be quiet and enjoy this, honestly. Fucking hell.
You're behind all this.
Ah! Look! Oh, that's really gross.
Damn, she got away. I have to warn Dororo. Dororo, Yudai is heading toward the village. She's the demon. Watch out.
I hear you loud and clear.
God, really disgusting and freaky. Ugh.
Yaki, she's headed back to her manor.
Alright, fair enough. I'm so glad we had that cutscene in the game. Well, let's load into this. We'll get our gear from Dororo. We got a new sword. What is that thing, anyway? Just a worn blade, I suppose? So I fell into a pit for a worn blade. Beautiful! Alright, well, as always, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna go ahead and save up, and we will hopefully take down this fiend next time. Thank you so much, guys, and I will see you then. Have a good night.